Wherever they go, their fans go crazy. The boys from Tokyo Hotel leapt straight from their hometown of Magdeburg to international stardom. With over 7 million album sales, they come in at number 4.
The debut single stormed the German charts. 15-year-old twins Tom and Bill Kaulitz wanted to see the world, and that's why they called themselves Tokyo Hotel.
We don't know Tokyo, but it sounds exciting. And hotel? Because we're on the road all the time. It's a cool name, and it suits the band.
That hit single was released in the summer of 2005. Later that year, they released their debut album, Schrei. The band had already won die-hard fans all over Germany. By their third album in 2009, they'd become global celebrities. But fame had its price, with some fans taking their love of the band too far. In 2010, Bill and Tom Kaulitz decided to take a break and move to Los Angeles, which offered more anonymity.
All of the important things in life that we hadn't experienced before help you grow. Now we can write about things that move us and that really happen in life.
In 2014, they came back from their hiatus with a new look, a new sound, and a new album. Tokyo Hotel have grown up, but they haven't lost their fans. Their latest album was also a huge success.